Who is this?
Not important. What I know, you want to hear.
40 years ago, Blackwatch moved into Hope, Idaho, to begin Project Red Light. They'd studied the virus for years on animals. Wanted to see what it would do to humans.
At first, nothing happened.
They let their guard down. Then it rose up suddenly, infected the town, overran the population. It found the perfect host in
Elizabeth Green.
Gentech was working a sample of the Hope virus. They called it Blacklight. The goal was to engineer a version that could copy and combine genetic traits to rewrite living creatures. Sound familiar?
It should.
You're not human. You're the Blacklight virus.
But you're alive. Blackwatch is planning to deploy
a weapon against you using aircraft.
Get to the refueling station on top of the Highlands building. You'll find what you need there.
Compromise here would be bad.
Initial results, but incomplete fire mission.
Got the nut. Back me up. Give me the watch, not those fucking dogs.
Package request confirmed. Sending Delta Team to your 20, over.
Deploy strike action.
Acquiring thermals, over. If you are friendly and in the fire zone, pop smoke now.
On route.
Target-rich environment, Ghost 12. Your assignment is close air support of any ground forces that request it. Your targets will automatically be prioritized by your flight system.
Confirmed, Red Crown. I'm on it.
Field and weapons supplies have arrived. Delta Field Command is go for June deployment.
Take it in, Red Crown.
Minimal damage, over.
at area designate 101052.
Confirm, Red Crown. I'm on it.
Target is terminated. Field units, make way for evac. Over.
Target highlighted.
Tornado 5. FAC ground control. Target marked. Need combat closest in. Danger close. Over.
hazmat and medevac to Vector 552.
That's not good.
Where'd he go?
Gotta get out of here.